You know, I work at Turner Classic Movies, and we celebrate the golden era of Hollywood, and SAG started in 1933, and, you know, at a time when actors coming together as a community and standing up to the studios, forming a union, that was not an easy process.
It was absolutely a big deal, and I'm so thankful that those incredible actors of the golden era paved the way, because now we have stronger contracts than ever, and this is actually a profession where a lot of people can come together and make a living for what they love. SAG-AFTRA has such a diverse membership. You know, we have dancers and recording artists and background performers and broadcast journalists and radio hosts. You know, we have one of the most diverse memberships in terms of national unions in the country, which is very exciting.
Thanks very much.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Pleasure.
Thanks.